You can change, you can change the motor.
That's right.
But you gotta change the transmission too. And if you don't change out that transmission, you can put the new motor in all you want. But soon that new motor gonna hog it. Oh, that transmission gonna block. Break it down. What you mean? You can go get the ride. It'll get your new motor. But if the transmission ain't right. See, I'm talking old folk now. They're old folk. Uh-huh. Say, download information.
Yeah.
Facebook, Instagram, and all this stuff is going before your eyes. That's why Paul says right here, do not be deceived. Evil communication corrupts good manners. See, you can't do right if you got a do wrong mind. Can I say that again? You can't do right if your mind ain't right. If the wrong information is up here, I don't care how bad you want to do right, you're going to do wrong.
Amen.
So, as I tell my children, it's time to cancel some uploads. It's time to free up some space. It's time to delete some downloads you got. You ain't got enough storage no more now because you don't use up all your data. Why? Because you got foolishness in your spirit. And nobody ain't told you what you listening to and what you entertaining is corrupting your spirit. That's why the Bible tells us, Jesus said, blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be filled.
Amen.
You ain't hungry for the word because why? Ain't no room for it.
Amen.
But watch this. That's what Paul says. That's to get ready to close. I told you.
Amen.
I told you.
Amen.
I did.
Yes, sir.
Romans 12 chapter. Look what it said. And do not be conformed to this word. Now watch this.
Yes, sir.
The word conform means programmed.
Right.
Shaped. Become just like. So when you see conform, think of it as program.
Right.
How do you get programmed? I just showed you. Yes. Same knows what you listen to.
Mm-hmm.
Do you not understand and realize when Lucifer was in the heavens?
Go here.
That's what his name was.
Yeah.
Meaning beautiful angels, the star of angels, the beautiful star.
Yeah.
He was a chief musician.
That's right.
Music was his thing.
Amen.
So when he still got his gift. So therefore, you got all this funny, strange music going over the airways and your children listening to it. So that's why. And watch this, you also gotta watch it too, because that thing don't slid even in the church.
Oh yeah.
What I mean in the church, see, you got worship that look like God worship, but it ain't really worship.
Uh-huh.
See, you gotta be careful with these songs we sing even in church. When they don't mention nothing about the Savior. When it's all about emotions. And you'll think you're in the spirit, but no, it ain't. What it is, it's a feminine spirit that has come in and crept in the church. That's why you got young men that looking like girls. And you got girls that start to look like men. And they up worshiping and worshiping. And they feel in the spirit. And they're doing this and they're doing that. But all it is, that spirit needs to be checked.
Amen.
So what it is, we babyfy. What it,
come on.
That's how he was.
That's it. No way. Say it.
The information that's been going in his head or her head.
Right.
See, you got to understand and realize that's why you got to cover your children. Everybody that's touching them ain't touching them with holy hands. See, everything they listening to got a perverted spirit going on with it. Yeah, what you think Nicki Minaj's name come from?
Say it. Amen.
Nicki Minaj's name come from going both ways.
Yeah.
She like men and she like women.
Oh.
Then in my heart feels going away. Don't you think that boom, da boom, 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 da boom, da bell? I like that song. You better watch out. Watch out, young men, like that song, man. She talking about that baby. Yeah, you keep listening to it, though. You might get them earphones out and start doing it. You see, we laugh, but we don't even know how serious this is. This is dead serious. Some of y'all looking like, oh, what is he talking about? Okay, you the one gonna be deceived. Because the Bible said even in the last day, the very elect of God gonna be tricked. So you better get your mind out of thinking you so spiritual when you really religious, and ask God to show me in the spirit what this is. Look what Paul said. We go. Do not be conformed to this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. Watch this. See, the mind has to be renewed and transformed.
Amen.
Because if your mind is not renewed and transformed, I don't care how we try, y'all, we're not going to be able to do the will of God. And how do you transform your mind? You transform your mind by going back to Romans 10 and 17. What it said, faith comes by hearing. Hearing comes by the what?
Word of God. Yes, sir.
That's why us as pastors, we got to stop trying to grow quiet.
Yes,
it put more focus in growing your Bible study.
Amen.
Come on, somebody.
Amen.
I know the musician bad, but right now, yeah, you bad, but I need you in Bible study. Why? Because I understand that there's a spirit out there that looks like God, called a familiar spirit. It looks like God, sounds like God, but when you're going to play another key, you're going to evoke a spirit that really don't supposed to be in the church.
Amen.
That's why some of us think we shout when we really ain't sound. We just emotional. That spirit don't came in and made you feel all emotional. You gonna think about granddad and them, mama and them. You gonna think, and your folk think you sound in the spirit, but it ain't that. You got a spirit of heaviness that there fell on you. Why? Cause a piano player, no, playing them chords, and he ain't saved. And he playing them chords and he playing that stuff, but he ain't in the Holy Ghost because he living two separate lives. What he know it is. Yeah, he look manly, but that's a but behind closed door, he got a boyfriend. And so he playing it, he doing all this stuff, and you wonder why the half of the choir starting to come out of the clouds.
Come on, man. Yes, you on
that. Somebody said that man real.
Yeah, he's real. You on it.
Stop! Don't worry about being quiet so much up.
That's right.
Who don't love a good singer? I love a good singer. I'm a singer. That's what I do.
Amen.
But guess what? I'm not going to compromise the choir for my Bible study. Why? Because my Bible study go have full living right.
Amen.
My Bible study where I teach it. My Bible study where I challenge them in the Word. My Bible study where, yeah, I know you can sing something, but you need to, I need for you to do the Bible study next week because I need to know since you the choir leader or since you did or since you that, I need you to know if you in, I need to know if you in the Word or not. Why? So that therefore, whenever you get up, I know that you're in the spirit.
Amen.
Not in yourself.
Amen.
Be conformed to the world, but be by the renewing of your mind. Watch it. That you may prove.
That's right.
Look what it said.
Prove.
Prove what is good and acceptable and perfect will of God. Turn to your neighbor and say, neighbor. Cancel your upload and delete your download. Ask God to do the prayer that David did. Lord, create in me a clean heart. And you got to, and you got to be real with yourself. Be real with yourself. If you know that you don't download the wrong information, go ahead and confess that to God. Go ahead and tell God, God, I've been entertaining the wrong stuff. God, that's why I'm struggling with what I'm struggling with. That's why I can't put that look about that. That's why I got an urge and want to smoke weed. That's why I got an urge and want to tell lies to my parents. That's why I can't do right in school and class. This is why. Why? I don't download it. The wrong information. Bible said, trust in the Lord all thy heart. Lean not into thy own understanding. But in all your ways, acknowledge him. Come on. Raise your hand and say, I got some way.
I got some way.
And all of them ain't holy. Yeah, tell your neighbor that. Neighbor, you got some ways. And all of them ain't holy. Yeah, turn to your other neighbors. That's that neighbor. You got some ways. He said he will direct
your path.
Amen. The doors of the church, it's not open. That's this.